care, Clarke.
You plunged the knife into the heart of the one you loved. Do you not wish that?